Christian Dolores.
Get out.
And me and this other lady.
Yes.
And we walked in.
We went. Wait, time out. Time out.
It's okay.
She's gonna tell us scary stuff.
Okay!
Okay. Yeah, listen okay. to her!
So then we're at Mission Lords.
You can lip up
the girls. No, me and another lady, we went inside.
Who are the
girl supplies.
Lady? Is it your mom?
Yes, my mom. And we went in to get supplies.
Yeah, I agree. It's so humid in here.
The fiesta that we're gonna have next
the
week.
Fiesta!
Wait, time out. Humid? You actually use that word? Okay, go.
That we were gonna do next week, right? So we went into Mission Dolores, and then and we heard a scream.
Oh my god.
Like, you know, a dead scream, like, oh!
Yeah, okay.
And then,
breaking news, my right phone came off!
Me,
oh my god. Angelica, be quiet!
My mom, we went up the stairs. And we were gonna see who it was, and we heard someone running, and then we heard somebody fall. Then we went up the stairs, and we didn't hear anybody moving, and there was no one there.
Oh my god.
Now the one at my house.
Yeah.
Now, the one at my house. This is a house that are three houses away from them.
Oh my god.
And everybody who lives there dies. Everybody who lives there dies. Foreclosure, so they had to leave their house. And the woman, she was really weird. She was all mad all the time, like, no, I don't want to leave my house. And she was mad at the people who bought her house. And there was a little girl. There was a girl there that lived at the house that she didn't like because she didn't talk to her much. Because the little girl didn't talk to her much. And then 2 months later, the little girl, she wore like.
Oh my god.
And then people think it was that woman, but they never say it. And no one knows who killed her.
You're perfect.